Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Ultimate Fishing Simulator. And today we are going to fish with the casting rod on the Greater Amberjack and the Rainbow Runner. So I'm going to show you guys how you need to do it. So first of all, we are going to Pinus Bay, because that's where the species are sitting. I'm leveling at the moment to get to the Marlins, because they introduced the Marlins, so I'm going to try to get one if I level a little bit higher, because I think I need a little bit higher gear. So we are going to this location. But first of all, I'm going to show you guys something that is very crucial if you play this game. So the method of fishing is very important, because I was going for the amberjacks and the runners just with a straight, slow or a fast straight. But they didn't bite. So for the simple reason, if you go to Encyclopedia and you go to Greater Amberjack, you will see that the best luring methods are lift and drop, stop and go and twitching. So straight is not in this list, so it's not working that well. It was not working at all, I need to say. I didn't get one fish. So I'm going to fish lift and drop. I'm going to use one of the wobblers, because it works really well on the runners and on the amberjacks. So yeah, let's have a look at the setup. So I'm using this fellow because it looks really cool. It's a level 9. You guys can see it here. So it's not very high level. Then I'm using this casting rod, 50.1 kilogram. Then I'm using 30.1 kilogram casting reel. And I'm using this line, 22.5 kilogram. So let's get some amber checks and let's get some runners. So yeah, they are very good fish because they are very fat. They give nice experience, and that's what I need, because I want to level up very fast, because the level cap at the moment is 25. So this is a very good spot. So let's have a look that they are still here, because I was already fishing a little bit here before the video. I think it's a little bit dead, this place, at the moment. So we are going to switch to another position. Maybe this position. So let's have a try. So what you need to do is you just throw in. You put your speed on 2 dots. Put your drag on a little bit higher than 0. And then you just need to do this. It's very easy. It takes some time until you got 3 icons. But this is how you do a lift and drop. I try to do a stop and go. I try to do what was the other method? Twitching, but it doesn't seem to work on the wobblers, the stop and go. I think it works only on the spoons. So you just need to do this. I got now 1 dot. I hope that I can get 1 more. Yeah, there is a second one. And these work really well for the fish that we want to target. And it need to be a clear sky too. So at the moment you can see it's partly cloudy. So that's not good. So we need to go to a morning that we got clear sky. So let's have a look that we can find one. Nope. Yeah, okay. This is not bad. So this is a morning. It's a sunny day. The sky is clear. So then the fish is going to bite better. Okay, let's do another throw. And let's try to get some fish. Okay, here we go again. And I think at the left over there, that's an amberjack that I see swimming. Because he's on the surface at the moment. Yeah, that's an entire school that are sitting there. So we will get them. It's not a problem. We need to go a little bit more to the left, I think. Yeah, and I'm not doing the lift and drop very well. There we go. Need to do it a little bit quicker. I was looking to the fish. Yeah, I think there is one. Oh, no. He wanted to take it, but on that moment my wobbler jumped out of the water. So yeah, that's a pity. But they are sitting here, check, that's one. So let's do now a full throw. So yeah, sometimes if you jerk a little bit too hard, your wobbler is jumping out of the water. And of course the fish cannot bite on that moment. It would be really, really cool if he jumps out of the water and take the wobbler like that. Okay, there is 1 dot. Let's try to aim for 2. Yeah, there is a fish. Okay, you guys thought right away I had a little bit too much tension. So let's have a look that we can go a little bit higher on the track. Yeah, I need to watch it because he's still going, I think it's a very good fish this one. So at least above 10 kilograms. So you need to wait a little bit, let him go, he will get fatigued. And then you can get him in. No, he's still very strong, so I need to put the drag a little bit lower, 29. Yeah, and I think it's okay almost. No, no, still fighting, Yeah, it's done now. So put the speed a little bit higher, that we can reel the fish very quick in. So I'm a little bit curious at the moment because and you guys saw it, even with one dot on the lift and drop, the fish striked it. So that's not bad. So it's very easy fishing if you do a lift and drop, and if you go in the morning and the evening in a clear sky, they bite very, very good. But you need to check that out, because I see on the forums a lot of guys that always say I cannot catch anything. So it's very essential that you are doing the methods right. That's very crucial in this game. And I think this is a runner, it's not an amberjack. Or is it? Okay, let's go a little bit quicker. No, it's an amberjack. Let's have a look how much kilograms he is. It's not a bad fish, I think. Yeah, 13.2 kilograms. So that's not bad. So let's sell him. And let's try to get another one. Going a little bit to the left. Let's put the speed back on two dots. And the drag a little bit down. So here we go. There is a lift and drop. Yeah, and there is another one. Now we had two dots, so that's not bad. And I hope this is a runner. I'm not sure, because it's a fighter again. So you guys can see it, you can get a lot of fish this way. And by the way, it's now partly cloudy even, so normally it's not so good. But I don't think that the weather matters as much as the presentation for certain fish. Yeah, and he's already coming in. So I think it's a small one or it's a runner. It's one of the two, because the runners are a little bit smaller than the amberjacks. So let's have a look what we got here. No, it's an amberjack too, I think, yeah. Because the runners are like a spear. And this one is, the shape is different. It's small fish, I think, this one, yeah. No, 11.2 kilograms too. That's very strange, because he fought, yeah, a lot less than the other one. So, yeah, let's throw a couple of times more. Because I think this is totally full with amberjacks and we don't have runners on this position. So let's put the drag down again to dots on the speed. And let's do the lift and drop again. And this was not so good, because you guys saw it, the presentation. This is better. One dot already. That's two. Let's try to get three, maybe. Yeah, that's three. That's the first time that we got three. Yeah, and now we don't have... Yeah, there is a fish come. Yeah, there it goes. That was funny. I was just, yeah, jiggling a little bit. Yeah, so I'm coming. So I waited a little bit and he went straight for the wobbler. Yeah, and he's going again. Yeah, let's put the drag a little bit higher and the speed. So here it comes. Yeah, it's an amberjack again. So I still need to catch a runner. Maybe I need to switch position. Yeah, this is an amberjack once again. Okay, let's try to get one on this side, because here I had one. So let's do a couple of throws over here. But you guys can get it the same method, but of course you need to find the position for the runners. Because it's all most of the time more amberjack than the runners that you catch here. So let's try it again with the lift and drop here. And let's try to get three dots. But I'm not sure that there is still fish here, because before the video I was fishing here a lot. Yeah, there is one. Is he going to take it? Yeah. Yeah, he's going to take it. And this is... I'm not sure what it is. But you guys can see it if you do the method right. You get so much fish in this game. It's unbelievable. That's now number 5 of number 6, I think, already that you got. That I got in this video. So let's get this fellow in. And always be aware that if the fish is almost in, he's going to go away one time. That's in the program. So be always sure if you are reeling in. And that you don't put your drag too high. Because there is always a possibility that, that you are going to lose him. Check. Normally he got one more time of fight in him. When he comes really close. Check. Now he's a little check. Yeah, and now it's done. This guy didn't do that much, but normally if you get a very big one and you're on drag 80 or 100, yeah, it can be problematic and it's a possibility that you lose the fish. Mahi, mahi! Cool. So you can get every fish with this. I got the runner with it too, so you guys can see it. I can now change my name of my video to 3 species. That's the mahi, mahi. I'm not even sure that I say it right, but I think it's like the name of the place himself, because it's not an English name. Then you got the Rainbow Runner. You can get him with this method too, and the Greater Amberjack. So let's sell this fellow. And yeah, that was it for the video, guys. So a quick overview. Be sure that you do lift and drop. You guys just saw it. 2 dots, just get your rod up. And then down, then get a little bit the slack away from your line, your rod back up, down, slack again, up and down. That's how you do lift and drop. You can use the wobblers, the 4-0 hook is very important. The hooks are very important in this game. So if you don't get the fish, lower your hook or get the higher hook, the size. For the other part, you can just check in the info what you can catch with those lures. That's very important. check the encyclopedia what the best time is. That's very important too. So you can see here the best weather conditions, you can see here, you can see the best lure methods, and you can see the maximum weight that the fish can go. So you can see here that the amperjack can go to 70 kilograms. So that's a very nice fish that you can catch with it. And that is a little bit the methods of this game. And it's always the same. It repeats himself always the same. So I got this one too. So here you can see it. These are the runners. They bite at the same. A lift and drop. You guys can see it here. Therefore I got one on this method too. So, but that was it for the video, guys. Have fun with Ultimate Fishing Simulator. Be sure that you level up. Because if you want to get a marlin, so let's have a look to the marlins. 750 kilogram. This is 82 kilograms. I think there are three of them, even four, five. So this one 82, 450, the striped marlin, and then the biggest one is the blue marlin, and it's 900 kilograms. So you can get a goal to get this fish. I didn't get this fish because I'm leveling up my my gear at the moment. That I can get very heavy rods, very heavy reels. That I can get 400 meter of line on my rod. And that's very important. So have fun. See you guys later. Bye bye.